Oh my god, can I show you my belt? 2 seconds. Okay, so here's my belt! Look at this, everybody! It's really chunky and it is proper funky. Thank you to everyone who has brought something to the meet and greet for the belt. I have enjoyed receiving and getting to like have a fun little moment with everyone putting the things on my belt. It's very, very fun. So I'm gonna keep this tradition on with me for tour, but I'm gonna do it in different ways. So you'll see for the Christmas tour. No, wait, Christmas tour? Oh, I don't think I have anything for the Christmas tour. Well, the next tour I do, the RuPaul's Drag Race Tour Season 2, I'm going to have something very special for that as well, for the meet and greet. So y'all see that when it comes. You see my onion? Wait, where's the onion? Yes! There's the onion over here. Little baby onion. Some of my favourites, I love my Cat in the Hat. I got that from a good friend. And then also I have a Grinch. I have a Grinch. I'm obsessed with the Grinch. There was one I got the other night as well. It was actually so cute. Where is it? Well, I got this for myself. I thought this was cute. I think it's this one. No, this one was cute as well, but there was one more. Oh my god, it's this guy. Look at her. The little mouse with the tutu. Oh, yeah. It's very cute. Oh, I got this one the other day at the Rainbow Drop. And it smells like strawberries. Oh my god, have a chrysalis. Oh my god, that might be really, but that'd be very hard as well, because it's like, even though that would be really sick to have like the belt with like Christmas ornaments, but that would be sickening, but it would be hard to like safely store Christmas ornaments in a suitcase, because it's all glass, it'll all just break. I have a repeater badge. A fan gave me a repeater badge at one of the shows. Look. I finally have one, divas. Somewhat funny, will you be in Snow White? I don't know if I'm going to be in Snow White. I don't think so. But yeah. Millie, the earrings are stunning. I was wearing them all day yesterday and I was wearing them partly today, but... Uh-oh, is the diva here? Hi, Mocha. Period. And it's pink, so... £2.50. Everyone goes, I can taste the repeater badge. Do you want to know what a repeater badge tastes like? £2.50. Dead. Hi Mocha, I love you. Girl, yeah, it tastes like £2.50. £2.50! I mean... Oh, I am feeling it today. Girl, trust and believe. I really am. I put this makeup on today and I went... Excuse me, BJ. Savage. Beat! What the fuck? Hello from Cats the Musical. Cats the Musical? Oh my god, are you in Cats? Oh my god, drop me a message. That's so fierce. Hi, you should, pick up. Oh, Christmas teddy bears? I guess it's very specific though. Like, this belt is very much like, girl, whatever you want to bring that like, can clip onto it, bitch, put it on. The new creep, yes. They see your people say. Me and my little geek bar. Blue eyes, proper nice. That rhymed well. Right, I'm gonna go, but I'm gonna leave you with a little fun thing.
Wait, no, I need one filler than that.
I believe you and me spritzing myself down with. The t-shirt is from Elise. They are an artist and like a designer from London. They're fabulous. So yeah, go check them out. Bye everyone. I'm gonna head off. Love you.